What's going on, guys? Welcome to Loaded Up
ENT.
And this is Stoners React to the Backwood Time Bomb.
Time keeps on ticking.
So, man, this is crazy. So, this is basically just a backwood in a bong. Backwood in a bong. Backwood, bong. Backwood, bong. So, the tree is going to burn out at the end of this.
So in the backwood we have
Skittles,
and in the bowl we have Thin Mint cookies brought to you by Redman Medicine. Here you go. Who wanna go first?
Frenchie. Let's get it.
Or do you wanna take it back to the old school style?
Me?
Oh, you wanna go? Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Come on.
Go ahead. Sometimes you just suck going first.
He was lighting ash on the wood.
He thought that was gonna spark.
There you go.
There you go. Light the wood line. Time keeps on ticking into future. Uh-oh.
Oh, hell no.
See that, man?
That's milky, boy.
Oh, damn.
Wait, miss the post.
But that shit crazy.
Oh, he said, hell no.
But the Skittles taste heckin' good, like.
Yeah.
Like on some, like, cool.
You know what I mean?
You forgot to pull the thing!
The thing! It ain't cool. Look! It turned like a milky yellow color. Like.
Oh shit.
Boy, that's some serious smoking.
Oh, you alright, bro?
Stoner!
Smoke still has to clear. It's like a car starting up.
It's ticking.
Boy.
Chug my ass. Hell no.
Fuck that. Hell no.
Ultimate bong rip.
Yeah.
Tight.
Woo! Oh man. I wish you guys can taste this right now. Hey, what?
The Mac Wood surrounded by a thin mint cookie.
It's just like when it hits that and it melts that. Whew. Time bomb. Oh. We're sick. Who's going that?
Thing.
I know.
Don't rush me.
Don't rush me. It's like you hit this. You tell me when.
Okay, I see you, Frenchie.
All right.
Bone break, Frenchie.
We out here.
Bone break on site.
Smoking that mojo.
Smokey here.
Oh, it's
Tapping that chest, hello. It's scandalous because it's like we all looking at this and we know it's gonna happen. And it's like everybody knows it's like getting to that point where it has to melt the other strain. Okay, oops.
Okay.
Oops, I hit it again. I played with your friends.
Oh,
shit. Shit to the brain. You gotta sometimes hit that shit just like that. Back to the barbershop. A little off the top. There you go, get you a nice fade. Alright. Shit. Fuck this.
Wood gang.
This guy's a back foot. Like, if you guys could be here right now, all it is smoke.
Nothing
but smoke.
This shit about to tick on you, Brody.
It's over.
Oh, shit. Ooh.
Shout out to the Pure Life Water for holding it down.
Oh,
it's raining fruit snacks. Please bless us. Please bless us with more.
Fruit by the foot.
Fruit snack God, please. Hear my prayer. Bless us with more.
Why not? Higher than high? Then you got junk food. From here to the sky. I am Kazam!
Oh, shit.
Hey, I'm sorry, directors, but this is like the Carl's Jr. commercial.
Don't bother me.
I'm eating.
That backward has that kick, like that extra kick.
Especially with the Zittles and the Thin Man in it as well.
Yeah, that fusion right there alone with this, man.
That's like some next level bong rips, like on some old school hyphy movement.
Haven't done this in years.
Yeah, dude. It's crazy. I feel like so like.
Floating.
If you like what you see, like, subscribe, comment, load it up, ENT. Once again, this is Oops.
It's Frenchy, baby.
It's your boy T.I.
Not your plug.
Leave a comment. Tell us what y'all think about it. Y'all try it and tell us how y'all reaction was to it.
Follow us on all social media, man.
Load it up, ENT.
Yeah. It was so bad.
Officer,
is wait. That a raw cannon?
Yeah.
Come fuck with it, man. Come hit it.